And we're also keeping an eye on the number of COVID cases on the rise across India now. 69 people in a school in Chikmagalooru in Karnataka, including 59 students, have been found to be infected with the coronavirus. This includes 59 students, two staff members, and eight staff members, I beg your pardon, and two parents of staff members or relatives of the staff have tested positive.